be eating this Jell-O, and I am gonna be making slime that you can eat with this. That's it.
That really looks like bubble gum.
I still need to adjust.
It's
on. Hi. So I already got all the 3 scoops inside, and I got the warm water poured in. Okay. And then I'm going to mix it. I hope.
Keep mixing.
Okay, while my mom is mixing it, I'm gonna eat these. I know which one this is from. Look at it. Mm-hmm. It looks like lava when the light shines on it. Some of it melt. Hi. So this is slime I can eat. It's very hard to pull the spoon out. I'm gonna play with it now. Russell? I'm gonna taste it now. It's good, it tastes like powder.
Mm-hmm.
Did you taste this?
I'm going to take the spoon.
Look outside. More water.
You sure?
Yeah, sure. Wait, right there.
Mix it all in.
Then it looks like a bubble gum. I wonder if this can stretch. It did not stretch. What does it not stretch?
It's too watery.
Oh. Until I can stretch, I guess. It feels really good. It's really warm, I guess. question?
Hmm?
How many grams of sugar does this have, I wonder?
No, 6 grams.
Okay. Okay, cousin.
Mm-hmm.
It's not hard to mix anymore. No. It's all. That's it for today's video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel.